microphone. I don't. I'm thinking maybe after I die. Okay, yeah. Bye. just like I like it crinkly and jingly. My hand's kind of jingly, so I had to put it in the other hand. And yeah, there's a jingle in there. The top's soft. isn't, this would not work, but it is, so. Spatula, not green clay, just soft. Egg, not green clay. Doesn't even make a sound.
Thank you.
sweater. It's a rainy day sweater with an umbrella and rain droplets. There's this little strawberry purse. There's a headband with like a flower pot and almost Mickey Mouse type ears. Sweater. This one has a heart. A ducky headband. And honestly, that looks like a yellow avocado. I don't know what it's supposed to be. This is what the legs and the tail look like. Okay. The little bag, books in there, whatever you need. Rainy day. Sassy and put this on. Okay. almost real size. It's a fridge filler set from Melissa and Doug. So this is provolone, and this is chicken, and then a square, we have ham, and American cheese, so you can open, and reseal it. Calories just enough, that's funny. Some cardboard pieces printed on both sides, and there's no bread, so you can't make a sandwich, but you can make
This is a little vegetable basket from IKEA. There's lettuce. It's like Velcro. Okay. Pack it up. Shop Miss A from like a year or two ago. So I don't have any links, they're probably not available. They're so cute and satisfying. And this nice pink coloring. song is white. I imagine them to be delicious. Then I've got this little doll in her hair. It's actually a squishy. Squishies. Stretch it. That's pretty wild. It's so soft right now. I can see pepperoni and a cheese drip. And this little guy just has a regular face. His mouth is at the same level as his eyes though. Thank you. this one doesn't behave in the same way because it has a different shape. It's got a lot of air in it at the top. Little hearts on the icing. Still hard. There he is. Rind. Seeds. It says oddly satisfying. The box is pink. Slide, maze, labyrinth, keyboard,
springs in there. I don't know if you can see. But the springs are too harsh for me. But that's cool. I'm building a little sensory box. This sensory sushi. Thank you. says, "Greetings from Barbie Land, wishing you the best day ever." I'm kind of excited about Barbie movie. I think I've heard rumblings that it's about existential crisis. So that's one of my favorite topics, if the favorite topic of my life. house, same background. Same photo on the back as well. It's got a satiny finish. There's crinoline over under the skirt. She has this textured jacket and a hat, and her hair is styled. This is Barbie's signature certificate of authenticity. I guess the other doll was a signature, so she didn't come with one of these, but... You can see her hair is styled in these ringlet curls. They're crunchy. The hat can be taken off, but if you need to cut down close to her head to do so, you can see her part right there. The little scratch. It's probably itchy under the hat. This was a dress at first, but it's actually a two-piece outfit. Which you can see better from the back, there's a little button here for the skirt that goes over the blouse, which button's right here. Well, I guess technically it's three pieces, isn't it? So, let's get a good look at the jacket. Patterns with pink stripes and a frayed as white sneakers over all. The look is very much Justin Timberlake and Britney Spears VMAs. I don't know what year, but it was iconic for millennials. And Gen Z probably remembers too. Now, his hair is just absolutely glued down. And it's very, these kind of strange edges going on, slicked back. His face doesn't really resemble Ryan Gosling in the way that the Barbies, the blonde main Barbies, resemble Margot Robbie. I think there's another Ken doll besides the blonde one, but I didn't get my hands on him. I do have another, the more basic version of the Ken doll, and he is still in his box, so I'll be able to unbox that together. So the outfit, he doesn't have a shirt. I mean, this is like a jacket worn open to expose his muscles. He's got some pretty substantial muscles everywhere. And his jeans, they kind of bunch up at the bottom. They're also cuffed. And his sneakers are open at the back, which, you know, I don't think you can get off the sneakers otherwise. Ken has some range of motion, but his shoulders aren't very flexible like Barbie's. Barbie has kind of a range of motion here, but they can hug, so let's give a nice hug. Maybe leave some room for Jesus. This amazing mermaid sand sculpture with seashells, there's a dowel or trident, and there's three ice creams, there's a drink, there's three more ice creams right here, and a cup, there's a cup right there, it's like a repeated, I think they just, for this, they just mirrored it, and then there's steps, and then more sand art. Stars on her butt, and then this flared leg with all these stars on it. is great. Even height needs representation, so what her hair is a lot different than the like girls with the curls, the stiff curls, the crunchy curls. We've got some curls right here that's pretty big and stiff. Thank you. myself as rigid. Hot dogs or sausages, and I guess they're being cut with scissors. There's a plastic container, maybe it's a hot dog slicer, and there's a bird timer and a musical note for some reason. I'm a little perplexed, I have to say. Oh, it's pasta. It's pasta and hot dogs. That makes a little more sense. Something. inside. Minis in minis. So, my mystery one is a dum-dum container. Thank you. Thank you.
Just down. Oh my gosh, look at the glitter. Some hair tied to her arm. So she's got braids and she also has wavy hair. It's kind of hard to see in my lighting. She's got some painted on baby hairs. You can also get a better look at her makeup. She's got some beautiful sparkly eyeshadow. There's even a beauty mark above her eyebrow.
scar is so skinny. Small. It kind of reminds me of an insect. This is the one from 1969. It's a Johnny Lightning Custom Dragster by Topper Toys. And from the first line of Johnny Lightning cars from Topper Toys. The custom meant they could choose the color, I guess, and there were 28 different colors that you could choose. Now this one is supposed to be a dark, dark, dark green color. Let's turn on the light, see if we can see that better. Yeah, with the light on, you can see the greenness catching the light there. And then on the bottom right here, you can see it says Johnny Lightning at the top, and then Custom Dragster right there. There's the little seat. The engine, I guess. 70s. You can see the wheels aren't rubber. They're plastic. Shell gas stations, so it has a different color. so many ways you can have chicken, you know? And then you're called Chinese. It's like, okay, why do I order from Chinese? I feel like we need subsets for every little category, but it's a good start. Decision making can be so hard. Thank you. space. Satisfying, and you could put them in a vase.